let's make one of my favorite low-waste vegan snacks right now.